So there's a movie script. Shia LaBeouf wrote a movie script about your life?
Like what?
Huh? Kevin Abstract, what?
Yep. Whatever is online, that's all I feel like I should say. Yeah.
But is it like a biopic? Like what is it?
I don't know, man. We're trying, yeah. What do I say about this?
I think you said great things. Right.
Like what? Yeah. What's your life? What's movie like in your life?
You gotta find out.
Yeah. I like that, Matt. Nice.
Basically, we're really good friends with Shia, and we had these therapy sessions at our house that went on for a while, like group therapy sessions, and we went on tour to Europe, I think. And when we were in Europe, he's like, let's make something together. And I was just telling him about my life, and he started writing about it.
Oh, no, yeah. I don't want the interview to be over. I want to hear more about your life.
Are you the new honey boy? Like,
I'm not. Honey boy's amazing, though.
He's totally got that look. Oh, you guys, he's got the look on his face where I know so much and I can tell you so little.
Well, it's such a beautiful thing that he has made, and I just want to, like, you know.
Like, preserve it.
Yeah, yeah. Exactly.
Well,
exactly.
We're all going to see it.
Oh, thanks.
When it comes out.
You know nothing about my life. That makes me feel good.